talk about, if I remember.
Two centimeter equals to one kilometer.
That was the answer. Okay. Next question. I think I asked you what do you understand by RM? Because these two questions are not here.
Representative fraction.
Because you remember that there were four options given and every option was like quite confusing. If you do not know the correct option, people used to be confused.
One day it was written a factor, a representative factor.
Right. It was written and you in a hurry you can put a tick mark to that also, okay? So the third correct calculation was needed if you have already done such exercises. What is the scale of the map if RF is 10 labs? 1 is to 10 labs. So what is the scale of the map if the RF is 1 is to 10 labs? So answer will be
10 kilometers.
1 centimeter equals to 10 kilometers. It is because what is the simple logic is this, that what you have to do is to 10 lakh divided by 1 lakh. And why we divide by 1 lakh? It is because
1 kilometer equals to 1 lakh centimeter,
right? And this way you can do it for anything. Like suppose the question of meter comes or the kilometer comes, you have to simply divide the RF by 1 lakh and you'll get the answer. The answer may be 1 by 2, 1 by 5. And accordingly, you can see that if it is 1 by 5, that means 5 centimeter equals to 1 kilometer, like that. Which is the most important settlement of the map extract? And what Anadra? Is it? It is Anadra. Why it is Anadra? Because you see... I am giving you the answer. Why? Because the question they are not going to ask you in this test. We did not have any reasoning. You only had to find out the correct option. Very simple. But in other cases, you may also have to give the reason. Why do you think that Anadra is the most important settlement? And what is the answer for that?
They are post office, government jobs, ma'am, police chowki.
And metal road is also.
Yes, ma'am, metal road is there.
There is a Dak Bangalore, there is a post and telegraph office, then there is a police chowki, also there is a dispensary.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And then it is connected through metal roads and nearby you have many causeways also.
Yes,
and all these things will only be there when you have an important settlement. If I ask you, which is the second most important of the map extract?
Sirori.
It is Sirori. And why? Because if you compare Sirori with Palmyra or any other thing, you'll find more. Though the size of Sirori is big than the size of Palmyra or Dwariya or Gulabganj. Second thing is, Gulabganj is not having any specific the government offices. Can you see that?
Yes.
Whereas in Sirori, you again have a dispensary and you again have a post office. And all these things make Sirori more important than any other. Yes, Pratham, ask a question. Yes. Pratham, unmute yourself. Yes.
Ma'am, I think the question was which is the second most important settlement, the map extract.
Yes, what is the question?
Which is the most important settlement? This was not asked.
No, ma'am.
The question was the second most important settlement.
This was the fourth question.
Yes, ma'am.
Fourth question.
Yes.
So, and the answer is Sirori, right? Yes, Pratham.
Yes, ma'am.
The answer is Sirori.
Right. Very good. So now the next question, fifth question is. Fifth question, what type of settlement is Udvariya? Linear, dispersed or
linear?
It was linear. Why? Yes. Why it is linear? Because if you can see that, there is a car track and along the car track, both the sides of the car track, you have settlement, which is very different from the other patterns. All other settlements, you can see they are nucleated. Only Udvariya is a in comparing to other comparison to other settlement, Udhwariya you can see is a linear one. Okay. Next was, it's a bit difficult question, it must have been for you. I do not know how many of you did it correctly. Distance covered by Sukli Nadi between Easting 19 to 24.
Ma'am, 7 kilometer approx.
It was 7 kilometer. Answer is 7 kilometer approx. Very good. Okay. Was it difficult for you to find out? You must have found out with the help of a thread only, because it was a distance with the help of a...
Ma'am, so many bends were there.
Yes, so many bends were there. So it has been difficult. That is, I told you now that there could be some answers difficult for you also, but at least you could do the correct one.
It wasn't difficult. Only the problem was of timing.
I know. That is a 30 minutes, 30 questions. That problem is timing only.
Ma'am, 28 minutes were there.
There were many who could not give, Anshika. Anshika, how many marks did you get?
26.
Was 26 the maximum? Let us solve the questions. Let us solve all the questions. Anyone got more than 26? 26, I have heard about 2-3 students have got 26. Pratham, how many did you get?
29.
Very good. Very good, very good. Who got 27?
Ma'am, I got 27.
In the shaker?
Yes, ma'am.
Now the only class covered by Sukli Nadi. Achai, this is over. Now what is that? What is a four-figure grid reference of Anadra? The answer was very clear because
1615.
I won't answer. It's
happy shortly. 1615.
It was 1615. Very good.
Yes,
sir. And Okay. Some of the participants are what does 5R in grid figure 2220 indicate? Length, height, depth, or none?
Depth.
Height of embankment.
It was a height of embankment. You can see that it is 2220. Wait a minute.
Ma'am,
2220.
2220.
5R written. It is the height of the embankment. Very clear answer. Why should it be the depth? It is written near the embankment and there is nothing other than that there is a clamp only. So it could not be the clamp of the tank or the clamp of, the depth of the tank or anything like that. It's very clearly given 5R is the height of the embankment. If you have done it length or depth, it is wrong. So next question. Compass direction of Asawa from Harmatia. Asawa from Harmatia. Now you have to find out.
Northeast.
It is northeast. Very good. It is northeast. How many of you, I will not ask this question, it will be very difficult for me to track. Raghav, are you joining just now? Raghav, are you joining just now? Can you show your hand? Harmatia and Asawa. Okay. And if the question would have been entirely different, that is, what is the compass direction of Harmatia from Asawa? What would have been the answer?
Southwest.
Very good. Now, again, one typical question. Six-figure grid reference of Anjani Devi ka Mandir. Let us see how many of you have done it correctly. Anjani Devi ka Mandir.
Ma'am, 229.
2160.
It is 2291. No, wait a minute. Ha, 229160. Ha.
Yes, ma'am. 229160.
Right. Okay. Then we have.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have a question that you said while taking six figure reference of temple like this Anjani Devi ka mandir, we have to measure the reference from the base and the base is below 60.
Correct. So what did he say?
Two nine one six zero.
It should be 225 then.
Yes.
2215.
Five something. 159 maybe.
Okay, the base of the temple should be from 2215, and that often was not given only now. No, it is given.
Yes, ma'am.
16. It should be 16. Nah. Wait a minute. 169159. Right?
Ma'am, I had also given the same answer 229160. But after discussing with a friend of mine who met, he said that it should be less than 160.
Ha. 225159 it should be. That option was there, na? 159? 169159. That should be the answer. Yeah, students, can you just wait? I have to increase the what do you call it? Disappearing all of these. What is the correct option?
Dendritic.
Okay. Dendritic. Pratham, where are you?
Yes, ma'am, I have gone.
What is the answer for this?
3314, I think.
Huh?
Ma'am, the question is what is the four figure grid reference of the highest point in the map?
2314, that we have done. Now tell me the answer of this question. Greenwich pattern of grid figure to 2217. What answer did you give?
Ma'am, dendritic.
Was it dendritic? Acha, can you see dendritic in the northern part of this grid? Then you see two lines coming vertically down, that is realized. Then you can see that where it is written Tarapur Nadi. Just above that, there are some dash marks also along with the stream. Can you see that?
Ma'am, it's realized.
It should be all of these.
Yes, ma'am, I have done all of these.
Who has given all of these?
Ma'am, I added
the mistake.
Aditya, I have looked at my one number there.
Okay. Here, can you see that? Have you understood this?
Yes,
like there is dendritic, then there is trellised also, and then there is just where Tarapur Nadi is written, just above that there are dash marks. And the option was given all of these. So that was the answer. Then Gulab Bridge is connected to Anadra and Sirori by a car track, a metal road, a pack track, or a foot
track. Metal road.
Very clear answer. Everyone knew this. Next question. Most important occupation of the people. Was it trade, forestry, agriculture, or fishery?
Agriculture.
Why is yellow?
And most part of it is in yellow patch.
Wells are also present.
Twitter definition question. I said you have to prepare everything because you might get questions which are based on definition, not directly a definition question. Remember that. from this question which is written, broken grounds are mainly caused due to either mining, flooding by erosion, what was the rest of the option? Cattle rearing
and none of these. Flooding, yes ma'am.
Who said none of these?
Ma'am, I was giving the option. You asked now what was the other option.
Okay. So your answer was flooding by erosion, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. The next question. Word brackish. What does it mean? Uncultivable land, arid regions, salty water, or
salty water.
Right. Now this question, which is a bit tricky here, meandering river does not necessarily indicate cultivable land, low-lying area, flat land, or the middle course. What were your answer?
Low-lying area.
Actually, the answer was cultivable land. Why? Because see, when a river is flowing, if you remember, I do not know whether you have studied denudation last year, if you have studied then in the middle course of the river, you will find meanders. Why will you find meanders in the middle course? Because middle course is flat as compared to the higher, like the upper course of the river. It is flat land. It's a low-lying area in which the river does not have enough force to move in a straight direction. So what will happen is, it will keep on changing its path slightly. And because of that, meanders are formed. Once again, I'm repeating that meanders are formed in the middle course of the river. Why it is formed in the middle course of the river? Because the land is flat. It's a low-lying area in which a does not have enough force, so it keeps on moving in one direction or the other. Meandering means in a curved manner the river moves. Okay? But if a river is moving to a curve in a curved manner, that does not always mean that it has to move through a cultivable land. Wo zameen pe wahan cultivation na hota, right? Understood that point?
Yes,
have
ma'am.
You understood that point?
Yes, ma'am.
Does not necessarily mean it can even go through a forest. It can go through a desert. But there no cultivation will be possible. Okay? So does not necessarily mean. Most of the time a meandering river is used for cultivation, but not necessarily. Next question. So if you have lost your marks, you can reason it out. Next question is the direct distance Meera and Gulab Ganj. Palmyra and Gulab Ganj, direct distance. So when we take the direct distance, it is from the center, right? With the help of a...
I mean 3 kilometers.
Very good. The answer is 3 kilometers. Seasonal rainfall is indicated by... Now you have a lot of possibilities whenever you have a seasonal rainfall. Why? What are the... how can you prove that we can receive seasonal rainfall? So the answer can be either the presence of causeway. What?
It is waterable in higher season.
It is all of these.
Yes, ma'am, all of these. All the factors.
Because, see, presence of causeway also shows why are causeways made. And you know what? If you would have gone through the notes, everywhere it is being. It shows seasonal fall. Whether it is dry during waterable season or seasons of causeway, we have discussed a lot about this. And then a dry tank. Why a tank will become dry? It will be because it is not receiving rainfall throughout the year. That means the rainfall will be seasonal.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay?
Seasonal.
So all these are proofs that they make it a point that the area receives seasonal rainfall. So So again, you can hold your point here. It is, see, it's not about the marks now. What is it more important is you have to understand that even if the questions will not come exactly like this, then I ask you a question like this, that how do we know that the region is having presence of the region is having seasonal rainfall? Give two reasons to support your answer. If the question is like, what will be the two? Now there are many reasons which you have got here. There are dry, they can be wells, we can be roads which are more visible in dry season, we can be causeway. But what is more important here to understand, children, is this, that all these have to be present in the map expand.
Yes, ma'am.
कोई भी क्वेश्चन जब पूछा जाता है तो एक मैप एक्सट्रैक्ट के को बेस मान के पूछते हैं, तो जरूरी नहीं है कि एक मैप में ये सारी चीजें अवेलेबल हैं। इसमें है, इस मैप में है, इस मैप में तुमने देखा होगा ड्राई टैंक्स भी है, इसमें कॉजवे तो बहुत सारे अनादरा के पास भी है, गुलाबगंज के पास भी है, सिरोरी के पास भी है, बहुत सारे कॉजवेज बने हुए, ठीक है। उसके अलावा यहाँ पर अगर तुम देखो कि अनादरा से जो रोड जा रही है नॉर्थ वेस्ट की तरफ, उस पे लिखा है ड्राई सीजन, मोटरेबल इन ड्राई सीजन, ठीक है। सो ऑल दीज आर द पॉइंट्स व्हिच आर गिवन इन द मैप एक्सट्रैक्ट एंड यू हैव गॉट ऑल दिस, बट इन मेनी ऑफ द मैप्स इफ यू गिव अ रीजन दैट इट हैज अ ड्राई, इट हैज अ कॉजवे, एंड इफ द कॉजवे इज नॉट प्रेजेंट, यू विल नॉट गेट मार्क्स फॉर दैट। माय पॉइंट इज दिस। Next question. What would black line in grid figure 2115 to 2317 indicate? Black dotted line.
Telephone
and telegraph, right? And the answer was give telegraph, right? So that was the answer. And if you can see that, this line is, if you can see below Anadra, that same line is being made. And it is written telephone there.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you seen it? Anadra ke niche dekho, station ke niche. Metal road ke thoda
niche.
If I tell you which grid figure, 1714. You will see the same dotted
line. Yes, ma'am,
it is written telephone. The same line enters in grid figure 2014. Same line enters map and it continues. Got it? It continues. So this is the thing which continues and that is the answer. Next, black curved line in grid 2315, let us see that, 2315. And if you remember, I have discussed this
already also,
that every 5
lines, contour index,
yes ma'am, contour,
it is called the contour index, right, it is a contour index,
the 5th line is a dark line,
the 5th line is a dark line, and what does it mean, that what is the difference between the 2 dark lines,
ma'am? 20 meters.
No, Vishra, please listen to the question. Listen to the question, Bhattacharya. What is the difference between the two dark lines?
Ma'am, contour interval.
What's the? No. What is the difference in meters? A simple si baat hai. What is the contour interval?
Okay, 100 meter,
Sanya, got it correct. 100 meter. Why I'm asking you? See this. Then every contour has an interval of 20 meters. And the contour index is drawn at a difference of 5 contours. Every fifth contour is dark and accentuated. So what does it mean then? What will be the difference between the two contours, contour indexes?
100
meters. Got it? Got the answer correct?
Yes.
Okay. See, as I'm telling you, it's not only about this question paper that you have just done, and maybe you have made some, you have not made it, but what is important for you to prepare for your exam, my main target is that. So, you be prepared for any type of question. Next question is, red dotted line, what does that indicate? In 2318. It is a footpath. And then next question, calculate in kilometer the distance between 19 to 24 east. You have to calculate the area in kilometers, 19 to 24 east and 15 to 22 north.
35
kilometers. So total it is, very good, it is 35. As you can see, 24 and 19 have a difference of 5, and 22 and
17
have a difference of 7. So 7 into 5 equals 35 kilometers. Very good. Right. Next question. Drainage pattern in grid figure 2118. It is where it is written Bhumi Magri. And the spot height is 437. What is the drainage pattern here?
Ma'am, radial.
It is radial, right. Radial, because though it seems to be moving in a trellised way, but it is moving in all directions from the from a particular high point, from this spot height.
Yes, ma'am,
and
highland.
That is why it becomes radial. Next, compass direction of Gulabganj from Udwarya. Gulabganj from Udwarya. What is that?
North.
Southwest. Right. Okay. Next, we have the purpose of those two, the equal to mark.
To prevent spread of fire.
Very simple answer. And okay, question. यहाँ पे बोलता है. What is the purpose of ये तो यहाँ पे ये question इन्हें पूछा है कि इसका purpose क्या है. तो तुमने लिखा है spread of fire. इससे climate कौन सी indicate होती
है? Moderate.
No, it is actually a dry
moderate
seasonal rainfall, dry climate. Dry climate. You know why?
Absence of vegetation.
ना बेटा, समझो. ये पूरा एरिया तो फॉरेस्टेड है, इसमें लिखा हुआ है ओपन मिक्स जंगल और कहीं लिखा हुआ है फेयरली डेंस मिक्स जंगल. तो जंगल तो है ही. अभी किसने सुना है कैलिफोर्निया के जंगलों में आग लगी हुई है?
यस मैम.
सुना है?
यस मैम.
सुना है? ओके. क्यों सुना? क्योंकि वहां पर आग, किसी भी जंगल में आग क्यों लगती
है? बिकॉज़ देयर इज नो फायर लाइन डिफरेंस बिटवीन स्पेस ऑफ स्पेस बिटवीन ट्रीज.
सबसे बड़ी बात है कि जब आग जो है, एग्जैक्टली, जब इवन वुड से वुड और पत्ते से पत्ते भी खड़कते हैं तो भी चिंगारियां निकल सकती हैं और वो स्प्रेड करती तेजी से. ठीक है, उसको ही प्रिवेंट, उसके स्प्रेड को प्रिवेंट करने के लिए फायर लाइन होती है. राइट. आइदर तो कोई आग लगा ही दे, बात अलग है, बट अगर प्राकृतिक रूप से इट इज बाई नेचर इफ देयर इज फायर, इट कुड बी इवन थ्रू, जब फूल भरी आधी चलती है, जब फ्रिक्शन होता है किसी भी वजह से, फ्रिक्शन होता है तो चिंगारी निकल सकती है और चिंगारी से आग, राइट, हीट एनर्जी इज प्रोड्यूस, तो आग वहाँ लगती है. और इसलिए ऐसे जंगल, अगर वहाँ पर कोई फायर लाइन है, अगर जंगल में फायर लाइन बनी है दूर तक, ये भी दिखाता है कि वहाँ पे सीजनल, अगर तुमको ये क्वेश्चन आता है कि फायर लाइन का मतलब व्हाट पर्पस, हाउ डू वी नो द क्लाइमेट ऑफ द रीजन, or this, this particular symbol. Okay? This is the answer to that. What I'm telling you is this. Okay? Next question.
File line is over. Where are we now?
The area north of 40 degrees latitude. 40 minutes latitude in fact. Not 40 degrees, 40 minutes latitude. Yes?
Question.
What happened, Sakiba?
Told na what would be the like climate of the area where it is covered by fire.
Answer is this, that that region will have seasonal rainfall, less rainfall. Okay?
Because of that heat energy.
See, what happens is that whenever if it is a fire line has been made, it means that the region must be having fire.
Yes.
Matlab natural fire. Natural fire. फायर लाइन हम अभी किसी चीज की जरूरत होती है तभी ना बनाते, सब जगह तो फायर लाइन नहीं बनती. अब अगर कोई एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट होगा तो वहाँ फायर लाइन की जरूरत नहीं है. क्यों? क्योंकि वहाँ इनफ ऑफ आर्द्रता रहती है, मतलब यू नो ह्यूमिडिटी देयर इन द एनवायरनमेंट. बट हियर वेयर द रेनफॉल इज सीजनल फॉर अ वेरी स्मॉल पीरियड ऑफ टाइम, देयर द ट्रीज एंड ऑल दे बिकम वेरी ड्राई ड्यूरिंग द रेस्ट ऑफ द सीजन, रेस्ट ऑफ द मंथ. So it is very easily susceptible to fire, catch fire, and that is why the provision of fire line has been made. Okay. Scanty or less rainfall, seasonal rainfall, dry. This is the indication.
Banana apple liya bedu.
Okay. Next is the answer, question that you gave me the answer, 50 kilometers, because if you go to the north, there are 5 grids to the north of 40 degree, 40 minutes. Then there are 10 grids eastward, so it makes it
50 kilometers square.
50 kilometers. 6 figure grid difference of the temple of Pirojpura. Temple of Pirojpura. Now where is Pirojpura? Northwest of Pirojpura. Okay, and the answer of this question was?
Yes, ma'am, in my map also it is in Pitapura.
Ma'am,
Pitapura will be there.
But I didn't get
it. But is it 22?
It is, is it given? 22 is written. But it is Pirojpura only. Let me check your book. I have got it.
It is Pitapura.
Pitapura.
Let me check. I have given you from a better map, no, so let me find out. Map 6. Okay. Okay, in your book it is written Pitampura, right? Sorry. Actually, in my book it is written Pirojpura, I can give you. Actually, no, it is given Pitampura. Sorry. Pitampura. Yes, Hiram.
So it was a misprint, so we'll get one more marks.
If it would have been in the board examination, then you would have got one more mark, of course. Yahan pe tum kya karoge? Hiram, वैसे how many marks did you get, by the way?
I got 24.
Wow. I will get a list. And all your marks and everything has been recorded. मतलब कुछ लोग ऐसे भी हो सकते हैं जिन्होंने टेस्ट नहीं दे पाए तो वो लोग यहाँ से भाग गए.
ठीक है
दिस मिस्टेक एक्चुअली यस इट वॉज माई मिस्टेक बट the answer, how many of you gave the correct answer? Because यहाँ पे तुमको ऑप्शन दिए हुए थे, ऑप्शन दिए थे, तो अगर हो सकता टाइम लगा हो, अगर किसी ने 222205 या 225222 देखा होगा या जो भी, तुमको समझ में आ रहा होगा कहीं ना कहीं सिर्फ फिरोजपुरा और पिथापुरा कुछ भी है आसपास, यहाँ पे तुम्हारे पास आंसर्स अवेलेबल है ना. हाँ, तो अगर वो एग्जाम में होता और तुमको सिक्स फिगर निकालना होता और जगह गलत भी होती और वहाँ पर मतलब नाम गलत होता, मिसप्रिंट होता, तो वुड हैव श्योरली गॉट वन मार्क एक्स्ट्रा. इन दिस केस आई एम ऑलरेडी गिविंग यू द ऑप्शन, वन ऑफ द ऑप्शन इज करेक्ट, तो उससे तुमको जगह का भी अंदाज मिल जाएगा. और जो टेम्पल बना है नॉर्थ वेस्ट में वो एकदम क्लियरली हट के बना है, तो वो कोई कन्फ्यूजन नहीं होगा. तो दैट वॉज देयर. I think this was the last question.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Hiram.
Ma'am, I asked you one question on WhatsApp. I don't know if you have seen it.
Tell me now, ask that question now.
Actually, I was asking, I got information that we can submit our project, submit type projects. So if school wants the hard copy of it, we can get a printout of it.
No. Who told you that? Hard copy, when I say, acha, does it mean printed?
I got the information that we can submit printed projects.
No, ye to
type of projects.
No, not at all. I wanted your handwriting to make it clear. As you have been submitting data, I want you to do some work. Kisi aur ka project utha ke type karke print out nikal ke de dena. That is, it is possible. Yes, Pratap. Yes,
ma'am, if we have made our project on register paper, not on file over, then it will be acceptable or not?
This is one question. Now, at that time, if you remember, you were the first one to make the projects, right? And you had asked me also. So, I would say that since you have already made the project, I don't think that you should make another project because this is a corona period.
So, ma'am, it is the time taking.
I know that. Don't do anything else. Just if you have made the project, it has been made properly. What is important here is to have your name, class, section, and the name of the project correctly, and the things which we require. That is the acknowledgement, the introduction over the bibliography, and of course the entire project. That is important. So if you have not been able to find out for the past time when you made the project, no problems. If we understand this year, so we can give you a benefit of it. Yeah? Okay, so what do you want us to allow? So many students are there. What do you want me to start with? One more possible thing is there. जैसे suppose हम लोग यही map कर रहे हैं अभी, तो कई questions हैं जो हमने, हाँ, मैं तुमको आप में तुम्हारे पास यू हैव गॉट द रिड्यूस्ड सिलेबस.
यस मैम.
डू यू हैव द रिड्यूस्ड सिलेबस? ओके. बुकलेट्स आल्सो
नो मैम.
द मैप बुकलेट्स
नो मैम.
ओके, कैन यू गेट द मैप्स? इफ आई डू द मैप, यू नीड टू हैव द मैप्स विद यू आल्सो, एंड देयर शुड बी द रिवर मैप ऑफ इंडिया, रिवर मैप इन विच द रिवर्स आर ड्रॉन. So if I start with the map and you do not have the map, it will be a waste of time for you. So I would like all of you to first procure the maps and then we will discuss. Meanwhile, there are certain questions like in this map or no, only if you see this map, bahut thode se questions reh gaye jo shayad unattended ya humne nahi explain kiye honge. Isme jo ek road bani hai, metal road hai. इस मेटल रोड में मेटल रोड के दोनों तरफ एक तरफ लिखा है 281 इन ब्लैक लेटर्स ब्लैक नंबर एंड देन इट इज रिटन 20 इन रेड. कैन यू सी दैट? फिर थोड़ा सा नीचे आओ. हाँ थोड़ा सा नीचे आओ तो लिखा है एक टू मोहब्बत गढ़ के थोड़ा सा नीचे आओ, एक जगह लिखा है 278, दूसरी तरफ लिखा है 21, और नीचे आओ अनाद्रा है वहां पर लिखा है 22 विद रेड व्हाट आर दीस
किलोमीटर स्टोन
इट्स माइलस्टोन राइट 22 21 20 19 that is near Gulab all the milestones and 2 78 2 81 they are all the contour the height sea level yes Manu height above sea level with a red color please note it down somewhere because this might be a
fish land near voice not coming
My voice not coming, students.
Ma'am,
it's coming. It's audible.
Audible. Are you able to hear me? Manu. Manu, are you able to hear me? Manu. The problem is from his own side. I hope this answer is clear. Then what else? You can even ask me questions in between also. Survey map is never complete. It is just like maths. जब भी कोई भी geography कोई भी chapter हम कर रहे होंगे, तुमको बीच-बीच में कभी भी survey map की कोई भी note उठा के देखोगे, तो you will have an insight into that. कई questions ऐसे हैं जैसे कि जैसे area है बना हुआ. Northwestern एकदम glass grid है I'll tell you 1623 grid है तुमसे ये पूछा जा सकता है कि उसमें जो white color है with dots what does it indicate
sand dune
no they are not sand dunes actually that is you can call it as a host scrub area मतलब जहाँ पर uncultivable land dry area क्योंकि वहाँ पे कोई trees नहीं दिख रहे ज़्यादा और डॉटेड डॉटेड जो चीजें दिख रही है उसके अलावा पूरा व्हाइट सो यू द आंसर्स कुड बी अनकल्टीवेबल लैंड ड्राई एरिया स्कैंटी रेनफॉल डिपेंडिंग अपॉन व्हाट क्वेश्चन हैज बीन आस्क्ड ओके सो जितना भी व्हाइट डार्क रहा है वो पूरा एरिया इवन अगर वहाँ पेड़ है भी तो पेड़ कैसे होंगे जो एवरग्रीन ट्रीज होते ना जो ड्राई डेजर्ट में पाए जाते तुमने पढ़ा है अभी नेचुरल वेजिटेशन में जितने चाहे वो बबूल कीकर टाइप के भी जो ट्रीज होते हैं वो भी ड्राई एरिया में पाए जाते हैं नॉट जैसे दे आर नॉट डेसीडुअस एवरी टाइम इट इज मैम यस प्लीज आस्क इज नॉट देयर बट आई एम देयर
Ma'am, what you were saying before this about milestone and all of these, can you please repeat it? It was not audible.
I was just telling you that date is written 281 and with a black color and 20 with a red color. And that means what? It means that 281 is the height above sea level of that area. And if you will also see that the 280 contour is also going in grid figure 1718. A brown color line with number written 280.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
So if you can see that, then above it is 281 and below that is 278 written just below Mohammadgarh. It is written 278. Can you see that? And that means that this is the height above sea level written with black color and the red color it is written the milestone that is and suppose that it is just puchha jaye